Change that lumber, those lumbers. Like a cassava with. Just root it out the snow. And we're gonna have to transplant this. Cut them into. Pieces. Get the next pile back here. Cassava patch here. You have to be careful with this one. Did you start? Oh. You not started? The next pile?
Yeah, but that not catch. You stick now.
You not catch good?
Yeah.
Try one then. Yeah, see? Yes, I'll catch one.
This cannot follow. When you catch good, then you have to die.
Always have fire around your house. You don't just let it grow like this. Oh, check the gate that fell and see what's there that can burn. Yeah, those are dry. This is still strong, you know, right, Jeff? Yeah, I still use it for the veranda over there. Wow, ants?
You know,
I see them now.
You see them, right?
Hey, too. You have to just light up over here then.
Okay.
One there or left it?
Light that with the right?
Uh-huh, light it then.
With what?
You have to bring one of the dry ones from over there.
You see, Anita?
One day at a time.
down like just like that thing.
Yeah, yeah.
If you got kerosene, put it there and you light it, then.
The oil not work?
I will put some dry grass there.
But then we have to try save this big stump yet, all right? Yeah. I know I'm on this. Because I need this part for the veranda. Bring it this way though, because I know people think that give way or give way. You don't know how to behave. Gimme, gimme, gimme.